going to be in it.
In a race? That shouldn't matter in a race, should
it? Yeah, no, it's been glitching recently, so remote things are glitching into races. There we go. I think it's literally you just need to move it like an inch. Yeah. Yeah, move all the non-downforce components. Oh, no one wants to put that in there. Slam the S80R at the top. Well, maybe not.
Spear, that doesn't have, like, the best top speed, does it?
Has 120-something, 123, I think. So, at least not decent.
Not terrible.
Really easy.
I love how you've come to a point where the Wagner feels slow. Compared to what's in front of me. Oh shit.
Yeah, it's alright. Oh. My driver's good. I knew it was gonna happen, that's why I sort of swerved left. But it probably should have gone to the right and drove to like thingy, but then I didn't want to dive into the island. Worst bit is whoever bumped you didn't.
That's like this whole track.
That's me and the S80 for that much downforce. Another single lift. It's like I'm breaking from the right hand. And the one left hand. I can send it around. Broken wing. All the choice, man. It's a good one.
Yeah, the big boy.
Tyrant.
I'm just convinced I suck at hit cars this fast. Wagner.
Hello, Street.
Thank you. rip that Brax?
Oh, it's the M.
Looks like it was just you. The one car here I have top speed of where it feels like. The Thrax. Yeah, but I think I definitely do still have better top. I'm just terrible at driving. No, you don't realize how terrible a setup is until you actually, like, drive the car in a real race. Ah! Of course, like, the one time I see you lag, it was the moment you crashed, so I could not tell where you bounced. Oh! That was just, that was about as good as that could have gone. Liam, get back here. What are those cars doing in the middle of the road? Yes, accurate.
I'm doing a Jesus because you're not following.
And Porter's really fallen off. I bet you could say he's devastated.
Someone's gonna revive the puns, snake.
Yeah, I mean. I think that explains the empty Kriegers in the middle of the chicane. Or leave his car in the middle of a shoot game. Order's lacking again.
Yeah.
It showed that he crashed into the wall on that corner, and then suddenly he was back in front of you.
As well. Fucking okay, yeah, maybe the S80 should have been banned. Jesus fucking Christ.
Is that the third place car?
No, I think it's fourth, isn't it? Or is it third? No. Older is anymore.
So close to catching back up to you two.
I reckon the Thrax is good on there, it's just. You just gotta get the turns spot on, otherwise, you can't get a decent lap out. It doesn't like certain bumps. I imagine you probably did it in the Furia? Christmas?